rheumatic heart disease and rheumatic fever is totally preventable.
We need to start looking after ourselves more. So with our young people, health and hygiene is important.
Little things like washing your hands, washing your face, general tidiness around home. If you get sore throat, itchy skin, or anything like that, go to the health clinic. That's what them old people used to tell us. Now we know the benefits of why they wanted us to do that.